that lesson.
Jump shots.
Okay, jump shots. Take it over.
Is that on camera?
Yeah. Sorry, Miss Connie.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm an indoor sports player. I'm not outdoor sports player.
You know how to shoot jump shots? The most important thing is where your foot feet are placed. Everyone right hand dominant, or then left hand. So everything that I say you can do with your left foot. Yeah, I'm sure you're used to that.
The most important thing
is your feet are going to be shoulder width apart with your right feet, right foot a little bit in front of your left one. Important thing is that the ball is being shot with your dominant hand. The other one's there just to guard. So every shot's going to be like that with this ball simply holding it and guiding it. The most important thing for stepping into a jump shot is stepping with your off foot. So if you're right hand dominant, everyone but right here, you're stepping with your left foot. Whenever you catch it, you want to swing your right foot, and it's all in one motion. As Andrew was saying, you want to make sure your arm is in an L. Whenever you go through the follow through, whenever you're a kid, you learn you're taking a cookie out of a cookie jar. So that's what it's like. It's like this. So all it is, we're going to have for Andy, we're going to line up like this with a partner. You're going to do that here. Step with your left, swing your right, and then a jump shot. If everybody wants to partner up.
Always demonstrate right and left side, because kids cannot necessarily switch it in their head, where adults might be able to. I don't see a lot of jumping. a lot of people getting tired, huh?
Thank you.
Feedback. Give them feedback. Positive and negative. Positive and negative. If they do a good job, say good, you know, tell them they're doing a good job. I've got, it's 11 after and we go to 20 after. How many more drills you got?
Well, Andy took my last drill.
Well, you can still repeat.
I mean, I can do one more.
Back over again. Hey. Oops. He said that pretty quickly, didn't he? Just didn't want to stay in.
Thank you.
guy with ball do.
I predict you're going to win. Oh, he's a risk taker. Well, isn't he the king? So football is not his only sport. She's good with that shot.
Thank you.